गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, टुडेज टॉप न्यूज आर ओडिशा गवर्नमेंट हैज आस्क्ड डिस्ट्रिक्ट हेल्थ अथॉरिटीज टू इंक्रीज द सर्वेलेंस फॉर सीजनल अपसर्ज ऑफ स्क्रब टाइफस एंड लेप्टोस्पायरोसिस इन द स्टेट। दिस केम इन द वेक ऑफ 5 डेथ्स रिपोर्टेड फ्रॉम बरगढ़ डिस्ट्रिक्ट रिसेंटली, अकॉर्डिंग टू एन ऑफिशियल स्टेटमेंट फ्रॉम हेल्थ एंड फैमिली वेलफेयर डिपार्टमेंट। प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी ऑन फ्राइडे ग्रीटेड इंजीनियर्स ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ इंजीनियर्स डे। द डे इज ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन द बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ एमिनेंट इंजीनियर एम विश्वेश्वरैया। Vishwaswaraya is regarded as one of the foremost civil engineers whose birthday is celebrated every year as Engineers Day in India, Sri Lanka and even Tanzania. He is also often regarded as the maker of modern Mysore. Ahead of the monsoon session of Odisha Assembly, Chief Minister Navin Patnaik will today chair a meeting of the State Cabinet in the Lok Seva Bhavan in Bhubaneswar. As per reports, the draft proposal for the supplementary budget will be approved in the Cabinet meeting along with various proposals worth over Rs 20,000 crore. Aditya L1 spacecraft, which is India's first space-based mission to study the Sun, underwent the fourth Earth-bound maneuver successfully during the early hours on Friday, said ISRO. Bollywood superstar Aamir Khan's daughter Ira Khan is all set to tie the nuptial knot with her fiancé Nupur Shikhare in an intimate ceremony in Udaipur in January 2024. The wedding festivities will be a three-day affair with only members of the family attending the ceremony. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.